Shri Guru Bhyo Namaha. Bharatanatyam is ancient dance of India. Bha means bhava, facial expressions. Ra means raga, it's a melody. Ta means tala, it is rhythm. So Bharatanatyam means bhava, raga, tala, and it's a beautiful aesthetic dance of India. It is growing so much and internationally it is shining much, and all over the Western countries, Europe, Australia, America, all are learning and they are fascinating about our Bharatanatyam costume, eye movements and the hastas. I am running Nateshwari Dance School in Chandler. I have more than 30 students in my class.
Before doing any Bharatanatyam recital or before doing any Bharatanatyam adavus, we do Namaskaram to the Mother Earth. It means we are saluting Mother Earth for forgiving us for tapping our feet on her. So we are doing Namaskara Hastas to salute Mother Earth along with Devatas, Guru and the audience.
If you want to use any theme, you can express in with Bharatanatyam form. You can use this media as to communicate with the people through different languages and different songs. You can use whatever the song, we can express in Bharatanatyam. Here in Bharatanatyam, we use our eyes more to express the themes. So eyes are very important for our dance. And we use the bindi, it's our culture. Mudras is the hand gestures. And we use all the fingers to do our expressions. Krishna ni begane varo. Expressions should be highlighted, so we use all kind of makeup stuff. You need a lot of money to have a costume, jewelry. It's a very, very beautiful jewels you have, a beautiful grand costume you have. We will stitch it Kanchivaram pattu silk. All the jewels and costume makes you bright on the stage. Bharatanatyam dancers are the ambassador of our Indian culture.